I could have made a fast edited video with action music and subscribers number raising up telling you how hard it is to produce a video every 2 days working shift in a factory, etc. But this video and this channel is not about me, it's about them and it's about you. Without the content creators that have been so kind to grant me permission to use their materials, this channel would not exist, and without you watching, commenting and interacting either. So thank you. Thank you all for 10,000 subscribers, for your support, for your tips, for your criticism. Thanks for all the kind words and not so kind words as well, for all the shares, Reddits, all the comments, all the thumbs up. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank to you all streamers who have given me permission or have submitted clips to me. You are really awesome. As it always happens in these cases, I have some special thanks to give. Thanks to Piotr, a friend, who has been with me since the beginning, since before Gamer for Life. Always smiley and supportive. Except when he's wielding a heavy machine gun in Left 4 Dead 2. In the case, you're safer in the arms of a tank. Thanks to Keeping on Wargaming for being such a sport and for giving me shoutouts when I had about barely 200 subscribers. Thanks to Path Exile Builds. This awesome South American doctor makes me make some of the best build skill guides I've ever seen, all without saying a single word. Thanks for the shoutouts and the support, mate. Thanks to Tarkycat, you magnificent Brit. He featured my videos in his backlist and gave me a massive shoutout without even me asking or expecting anything in return. Always a good sport, and the only thing better than that is his accent and his laugh. Thanks to Pox and Imperium Gaming, the Dread Brothers, you're very nice people, I owe you. Thanks to that awesome Brit Seferium PvP, this guy has been so supportive, it has been almost uncomfortable. When I came back from work, tired as shit, I would go to his stream and have a quick chat before starting to work on the compilation, and he has always managed to raise my spirit back. Thanks for all the kind words. Thanks for showing my videos on your stream almost every day. Thanks for providing me with such an interesting material. Thank you, YSF, I really appreciate it. Thanks to Chistor, this Russian bear have been promoting me to the Russian market through his stream every time I upload a new video, usually featuring him, of course. Spasiba, comrade. Lifting Nerd Gaming, all lifting now. This Dane, as fit as anyway, a very nice guy, you should definitely go and check his stream, he's an amazing guy. Thank you to both of my Patreon supporters, one of them is Piotr, I already mentioned him in the beginning of the video. And the other guy is a nice guy who's donating me $20 a month. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thanks to all my translators who helped me translate from French, German, Russian, Polish, Serbian, and they've been work for free. Thank you, thank you, thank you, really. Thank you very much. I absolutely appreciate it. Of course, you know this was gonna come. Thanks to Shetil, you know him as Cicerone. Yep, Shetil has been extremely helpful behind the scenes. He never showboated that. He never told anyone how much he helped me behind the scenes. You might not like his airs, his accent, his builds, his facial airs, his gameplay, his voice pitch, but I'm not fan. What was he saying, that guy? Fanboying. Now that has nothing to do with it. He's just been a sorry. He's just been a fantastic friend. The amount of help I received is honestly beyond reckoning. Most of the time without even asking. But in the end of the day, in real life, Shetil is an awesome person. He did things for me that I wouldn't even dare to ask. When I was no one, well, I'm still no one, he actively used his time and his resources to help me out. He actively tried, even though he ultimately failed. To help me in a very delicate situation that I'm not allowed to talk about. He invested his time and effort, And you know, as a streamer, time is money. And he did everything he could to resolve the situation, the issue, but even if he, in the end he failed, I was being deaf to that. Alright, how could have I forgot Ziggy D, another awesome dude, another guy that used his time for free for me when I was absolutely no one, and I reiterate, I'm still no one, but I'm working toward making a name for myself with hard work, hopefully. Yeah, he has been an awesome dude as well, very approachable, very nice person, absolutely. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you very much, mate. You are awesome. As awesome are all of you who submitted clip, all of you who watch the videos, everyone who have interacted positively or even with the constructive criticism. I will never manage to pronounce this word correctly. To help improve the channel. And as I always say, don't forget to improve yourself. That's worth for me as well. I will never stop to produce better and better content. I will try not to stagnate. I will try to improve every single time. If I manage to miss you, if I didn't thank you directly, personally, my apologies. Trust me, whomever helped me have my immense gratitude. Okay, I talked enough. I'm about to get emotional. If 6 months ago you told me, hey Derek, in 6 months you will have 10,000 subscribers, I would have laughed in your face. But apparently, I'm about to live a dream. I'm about to actually, well, not right now, but I'm on the road to do this for a living. That would be the best thing ever. My birthday is September the 10th. These 10,000 subscribers mean the best present of my life. And I'm serious about it. Awesome. Okay, that's enough. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for everyone, for everything. Sorry for my accent, sorry for my mumbling. Thank you all, and don't forget to improve yourself.